trudge to the battlefield, my spear in hand, and my helm sitting heavy on my head. Our muster point is on the far side this year, and soon I'll probably be dead. But as I stand in the line and wait for the marshals to call Leon, I scan the taverns in the foe's array and target my favorite one. His guard surround him and his sword is swift, and the chance that I'll kill their king is slim. But there's a thousand guys like me, and only one of him. The cannon fires and the lines advance, and our unit pulls round to take their flank. With crossbow loaded, I take careful aim for the foeman of the highest rank. The shot flies wide, but it gives me heart. For my quarry, I've got a thirst. Soon I'll join him in the battle dance if I don't have to resurrect first. His guards surround him and his sword is swift, and the chance that I'll kill their king is slim. But there's a thousand guys like me, and only one of him. It's been 10 minutes since our last foray. We've been waiting while they called a halt. Though I'm no closer to the enemy king, I can see our epic fight unfold. We're off again, and like gods of death, we are slaying them right and left. At length I saw him just 2 paces away, but oh, what happened next? His guards surround him, and his sword is swift, and the chance that I'll kill their king is slim. But there's a thousand guys like me, and only one of his closest companion I dispatched with ease, and it got his attention all right. That foreign monarch turned to face me in struggle, and I poked my spear with all my might. He took one step, and so I gave ground to strike inside his shield, and tripped on my clansmen, for he'd just fallen slain, and they hadn't yet cleared the field. His guards surround him, and his sword is swift, and the chance that I'll kill their king is slim. But there's a thousand guys like me, and only one of him. So listen up if you would step the dance, and join me in the rank and file. The glories of battle do not come only once, but only once in a while. And next year when we take the field to fight for our kin and crown, I'll still be aiming for the noblest cause, to take the foe's king down. 'Cause his guards surround him, and his sword is swift, and the chance that I'll kill their king is slim.